My sister gave me this TV stand to make over. It sat in our garage for a few months, so we cleaned it really, really well. Then we removed the glass and the doors and primed and painted it. That was a chore and took so many coats of paint. And then we added cane to the middle door and stapled it in place. We put the glass back in it and added new knobs and hardware. And here is what it looks like now. Follow me for more furniture flips.